I hope everyone's getting ready for Christmas because I am. Today we're going to do Pentatonix, and it's a song that came out a few years back. It's from a movie called The Grinch, or How the Grinch Stole Christmas. I have to admit, it's a bit of a sad song, but given everything that we've been through the last couple of Christmases, you know, I think it's a legit question. Where are you? So let's listen to Pentatonix to this. Here we go. Wow, man, I got emotional there for a second because, you know, the words of the song just kind of hits differently, a little differently this time around, given everything that we've been through, what the world had gone through. But you know what? No matter what happens, though, no matter what you believe in, it really is just a time for everyone to just, you know, feel the love. It's always been my favorite time of the year, apart from my birthday, because it's just, you just feel differently during Christmas, right? I don't know if it's a cold weather that's making you do this, but it just feels different. But to me, it's still a time for, you know, of loving and celebrating and being with the people that you love, hopefully. And if anything, it's to celebrate the end of another year that you've lived, that we all lived. The mere fact that we're still here breathing and we still get to do this, we still get to do the things that we like, is such a blessing and such a gift in itself. Just like what the song said, the world is changing, and it definitely did. And we definitely rearranged a lot of things in our lives. But thank you, Pentatonix, for doing the song and doing it well. And I know I'm a bit late on this one too, because this video came out in 2018, but it's still good. And I hope you enjoyed this one, because I sure did. Feel free to follow the channel or on my social media if you like. I love hearing from you guys and just chatting. So leave me a note and let's chat. Wherever you all are in the world, I just want to say Merry Christmas to all of you. I am very much grateful for all the support. Now go and have a great time. Merry Christmas. Bye.